on Central, you know, we went out there at 7 o'clock in the morning on December 2nd. It was a Friday. It was really cold. That was like when the weather just started, you know, really getting frosty. So we went out there, all of us together, had some hot cocoa going, and, you know, we went ahead and we strung the cokes up, and we tried to deliver our message as best as possible. We even had 93.3 KLB come out there, Channel 17 by, and they did an interview with us. You know, it was just, man, it was a good feeling. I haven't felt that feeling in a while, you know, when you actually feel like we did something for somebody, you know, and all those people that donate books, the coach, thank you very much. We're going to the APS school for the kids, and the little dogs are going out on the 20th to actually hand them out to homeless people that are going to be walking around. So, you know, if you want to have an impact, then you can definitely do so by being a hold of any of those aspects.
Yeah, it's not just like a plastic ball, man. Again, man, those coats can go a long way, but it's so cold out here, man.
It's gotten really frosty. You know, you would think that, you know, everybody has a jacket, but when it comes down to it, sometimes there's a hole in your jacket, you know, and people are getting by, and you just, you know, any little thing to help out family, and here in New Mexico, when it comes down to it, it don't matter, because, you know, we are family. You know what I'm saying? We are doing the same thing, and we are living in a beautiful state. So I got a big shout out going out to Johnny, the genius who did the video. We have a little 5-minute video to go ahead and highlight everything that happened on December 2nd. And man, it was awesome. It was a good feeling.
And if y'all don't get a chance to, you know, donate, I'm going to put my email address here in a minute, and I'm going to let y'all know how, you know, you can help out, you know, the homeless this year, help out, you know, people that might be going through a struggle right now. And we're definitely going to do our best to help our brothers and sisters out there that need to help this holiday season. You know, help them out every day, you know, not just Christmas time. It could be summer, spring, fall, you know, it don't matter. There's definitely people out there getting our support. I'm going to put my email address here in a second after this video. Maybe during the video, if you have, you know, clothes, you know, you want to donate time or money, we're definitely working with the homeless shelters and 2011 to get, you know, the goods to the people. So it's all over here, Chief 505. ABS are doing real major things out here, you know, with this coat, you know, donation program. And if you have a coat, I'm going to put my email address right now. It's Chief, T-R-U-T-H, 505 at gmail.com. Right? There you go. If you have, you know, a coat, clothes, you know, money or time, clothes, you know, time is definitely important. Toys, you know, excellent. Time is also important, you know, because we gotta, you know, we're all community, we're all human, we're all living, breathing, you know what I'm saying? So we definitely take care of each other 24/7. Let's go to roll this clip, man. What's the name of this clip, man?
Once again, it's Coach Covering Downtown. We had a lot of individuals that were a part of it. They're gonna go ahead and get their little sign. But it was a great community based event that was amazing. Coach for the APS and of course for the homeless. So thank you everybody, and here's a clip of what went down December 2nd. Coach Covering Downtown.
That's our first video to put on the
show.
It's sleeping, it's sleeping, man.
But you know, it's great. I don't know if you've ever gotten to actually go out. You know, you're kind of like, man, I don't want to wake up this early in the morning. But once you get out there and you start walking around, we did have a couple of officials from the city come out and give us a little bit of a hard time. Big shout out to them. You know, we're just trying to do some good things, but we definitely did our positive role in the community, and we raised up upwards of 200 coats, and not to mention teeth coats, and grown-up ladies' men's coats, and like I said, we didn't distribute those correctly to the people that need to be distributed, but, you know, 200 coats in the first year, the folks coming downtown, you know, I can't ask for anything more than that, and it was awesome. So,
that is awesome, but I can't wait to be around the crowd, you know, next year. There's also people watching right now. If you have the email address, hit us up. We want to help out the communities, you know what I'm saying? We kind of, you know, stand by this holiday season, because, you know, life is a trip. There's a lot of people out there that are just, you know, in poverty right now. You know, they might not have a place to sleep tonight. And, you know, our COVID is out here in New Mexico, so there might be people that get involved, you know. There's obviously, you know, some move right now. Hit me up. You know, this is going to the people. You know, this ain't going to me. Now I'm good. You know, I'm blessed. So there's people out there that are, you know, less fortunate out there. And we can definitely take care of our, you know, our brothers and sisters out there. 2555 at Jesus. You know, your time is definitely important. We're going to help out this community. Get to the plate.
I know he's even dead. I guess he's in prison. Oh, he had to go to that club.
Yeah, he might have
been. But there was a smoke place out there. All right. He's prophesied, y'all. Can't put the same words on. And, we did a real amazing. You know what I'm saying? He's gonna be sitting right next to me. The top musician. The king of the future, y'all. But he's gone.
Yeah, good times, man.
five of the best of the show. Much more for doing something like that, man. I mean, just, you know, good vibes, man. That's just awesome, man. With all these coats. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Well, I want to ask you some questions real quick. How long have you been doing the show for? The show's been popping off for like 2 to 3 years, you know. It's been going on for a while. Really appreciate everybody, you know, tuning in. You know, I've been hip hop for like 6, 7, 8 years, you know. So I love music, you know, I love the vibe, and, you know, I love doing what I do. It's a blessing.
I'm just giving you what you're doing, too.
Nine to five, that's for sure. I want to say, man, that that's cool because a lot of cats, man, they don't know that there's different positions to play in the scene, you know what I'm saying? And New Mexico's got a ton of talent, man, huge amount of talent, so much talent, and it's crazy that, you know, when I first got into radio, people were telling me that there's no outlet, you have to leave and you have to go someplace else to get it, but, you know, I've been real adamant that you can stay here and let your talent shine, and there's going to be that door that opens up. So I would just like to say 2-5-5, you know what I mean? You allowing for people that would never get to hear any of this talented artist music, you allowing the outlet, man, you playing the position. And I got mad love for you for doing that, but anytime you need anything from me, myself or my talent, we'll get at you. So,
oh, yeah, man, definitely appreciate that. Matter of fact, we had a reminiscence over here. I believe it was last Christmas time we had you and the models in the spotlight.
It was Vision Clones. That's what it was. I can't think of it, man. I got you.
Yeah.
How's your Christmas girls, man?
How's your Christmas girls?
Yeah, it's a nice way. Sorry about that.
Where they at?
Hey, we got Christmas coming up, man. You let me know when you want me to bring them. I'll bring the game again this thing, man. I got you.
We appreciate all the support, you know, and that's what we do. We do it for New Mexico. We live it, we rap it, we love it, you know, it's music, and, you know, that's what we do. So, appreciate it also. I love. Yeah. So, man, I understand, you know, you gentlemen, you know, doing some videos. Is the video out yet? Can you tell the people a little bit about, you know, this video and this clip we got to, you know, roll here in a second?
That's going to be my first single. I'm coming single with Commando Cedo featuring A-Vision and Kill Music. We did a song about a year and a half ago, actually, and I was actually going to scrap it from the album because I didn't like it at the time, the beat. So, you know, he talked me into doing the video, and actually we did the beat, so now we're at the song of this. Sometimes it just works out that way. I've heard it so many times, but I promise you, beats, but I don't hear it anymore.
Definitely understand it comes from my bad, man. Well, let's go ahead and give it to them. You know, actually, before we, you know, get to my track, let's tell the people out there who is on this song down here by the freestyle.
We got the PMA girls on there, the Crazy Kisses girls. Hey, shout out to Angie. We did a shout at the Hustle Hard show back in like, 4 months, 3 months ago, I think. Two months ago, we got on it, so. This is just a preview of the video of what we're doing. That's like the behind the scenes part of it, so you get to see kind of what we're doing behind. That's Casual One.
Yeah, big ups, Casual One, man. This is all the hustlers out here in Mexico. Everybody grind, big ups, big ups, man. You know what I'm saying, man? You're doing big things, you know who you are, you know what I'm saying? Little superstars out there. You know, like, these little superstars out here representing. Baba Cedar, big ups to all the Baba Cedars out there. All the sexy ladies, all the single ladies, you know what I'm saying? All the ladies on the ground there, big ups to everybody out there, you know? All the ladies. I love all the ladies. Yeah.
We actually did the song live on the after party with Steven Cassava too, so look out for that.
Let's move it up, y'all. We got some prizes to give away here in San Francisco, 255 live. Let's go. I'm gonna go get some more. keep pushing on, keep on pushing on. Hey, dude, what's got going on? We got big things going on over there at Knuckleheads on Friday and Saturday with the James Douglas Show. We got great artists performing like Mateo and South Casual One. We got Joanne, we're going to be up in the spot. We got this new cat named Max, who's definitely going to be up in the spot. Spartacus, so I forgot anybody off that team, you know, forgive me. But we also got this nice little car show going on down at the New Mexico Marketplace. And like I said, at these two events, we're going to be getting toys for the kids, and we're going to be giving those to the UNM Children's Hospital, so, you know, on the 20th. And if you want to make an impact, you can definitely be at a couple of different places. One place right here on Fifth Street and Central, it's called Hugs and Kisses Boutique. Or tonight, stop by the 405 Lounge on 4th and Central. You know, do start with Tuesday. We might be doing it up and we'll be taking the toys, you know, to the kids. That's what it is.
That's what's up. That's what's up.
I also want to let everybody know, you know what I'm saying? Anybody watching right now, want to text me up your first and last name. That's four people are hitting me up. I'll get a special prize at the Moon Smoke Shop. All right, real nice prize. It's out there. For the holidays, nice little stocking stuff or something, or some value. That's four people right now texting me, watching the show. You know, I got that one for everybody out there, you know, tonight. I know y'all are just, you know, watching the couch, chilling out, checking out Truth 505 Live. And the Moon Smoke Shop's where it's at. They're definitely, you know, been a major, you know, sponsor to the show. You know, they've been doing things behind the scenes, y'all don't see. Hooking up with prizes, you know what I'm saying? You go over there and make your Truth 505. We get 10% off. Who wants the Moon Smoke Shop? We all think it makes code Deep City. It is all day. What video we got next, AB? What video we got today? I need y'all calling me a meet right now. Let's go Texas. I'm going to be shy right now. That's how we do it, man.
I'm going to get on
that. 5-5-2-6-1-5-6-3-8. Next four people to text me first and last name getting a special prize from the Moon Smoke Shop. I like where lots of love now. They'll be hitting me up every single day. So yeah, man, hit me up. Don't be shy now, ladies. What's up? What's up, fellas? What's good? You know what I'm saying? AB in the spot, man. What video are we going to break about before we get out of Truth 505 Live? They got to send us on our way.
You know, this was when I was lucky, man, and I had a number of moves. Took me on the track. It was the Rebirth of Television album. Thank you very much to Dollar Bill and the number of moves down here. This one right here is called Moon Shape Digit. Moon. New Mexico. Support local. Local.
I'm not going to be able to do it.